A former South Carolina State student was arrested last week for allegedly discharging a firearm into a crowd of students, hitting a victim in the leg last October. Today, SLED tells us 21-year-old Melvin Anthony Williams is charged with attempted murder and possession of a weapon during the commission of a crime.